Oh, this is not gonna be fun. You saw that? That man's on a male human in my first match with her.
Luck, you get to fight a beauty like
That's just
me.
not about to be good with her. Crazy. Yeah, she did not fight stuff like this. I'm gonna get cooler. Better pop that. Man, popped armor. Yeah, I'll give him something next match. That's why I don't pick trash characters, cause every time I do, they just pick stuff like that. He actually lost to her too. That's crazy. I don't even play Kai time.
So far out of your league, it's scary.
I don't use her at all. Yeah, like I said, she's just annoying. She has a little bit of priority, but she's not like insane. I give her like a B+. She ain't no A tier in my opinion.
Time to show the time patrollers how to really fight. I wasn't even trying to do that. I was trying to knock him away, and that thing, that move still froze him. That's crazy. That's what I call a win.
I wasn't even trying to do that. There's at least like over 10 lag switchers in ranked now. I'm not about to fight that stuff on here no more. You got to get me on an account with a modded save or something. There's no way I'm fighting that again. On this account at least. What? can evasive that. I thought they couldn't evasive that.
Saiyans are annoying for her to fight.
I'm so far out of here.
I can't really get away from him when he's doing that.
It's time to show the time controllers how to really fight.
She tried to. Well, they tried to tell me that, but I don't know with her. So at the end of the day, it was like whatever, you know. That's why you don't go beast.
Now that's what I call a win.
All right, let's see.
What luck you get to fight a beauty like me.
That move ain't bad though, Holy Inscription. Yeah, I didn't know that move did that much damage. I think there's like a whole health bar if you do the full thing. This might be a little annoying. Let's see.
I can't keep having Trunks do everything. It's my turn now.
20. Yeah, cast aside. Cast aside. What?
that's gonna suck. What a weird grab. She like picks them up and like slams them down. It's like the force. Alright, let's see. I couldn't tell you honestly. I don't play that.
I can't keep having Trunks do everything. It's my turn now.
What does this Supercell even do? I don't even know what her Supercell does. Hits from that far? Jesus. Mm-hmm. You see how far that grab caught him? He was like 10 feet away from that and it still grabbed him. That's a little annoying. But I don't know. I think she might be able to beat him. He's like waiting a bit, but I think I could beat him with her again. Charge.
Yeah.
bet.
Alright.
Yeah. Watch this. I'm about to do him dirty this match. Watch this. Elsian.
So I'm not trying to deal with that guy. And I'm especially not going to text a random I don't know. So I'm not about to lose my account. Especially my main account. He's not to just learn to look at that shit.
Whoa! Hold up. Man, he's lagging. You see this? Hold up. Fake poor boy. Let me get this key up real quick.
They got no stamina. Once it like catches them, they can't get out of it. They can't even limit burst, but if they have stamina, they can get out of it. I'll do like two more probably after this one. That should be enough with her.
Alright. What luck you get to fight a beauty like me.
I'll give him like a one match. This is kind of cool. I guess I forgot. I guess he didn't know you could evasive that.
Now that's what I call a win!